My book is Spy School by Stuart Gibbs, and if you love a book that keeps you on the edge of your seat, you will love this book. Ben Ripley is a 12-year-old that got accepted into spy school, but nobody can know about it. The assassin is sneaking around the school trying to hurt Ben. Everybody's on watch, but Ben doesn't know who to trust. Now, I will read your book. Tina wants to talk to you. Where is she? In your room. Duh. I went back out into the hall. Every doorway had now had someone peeking out of it, looking toward me. Heading back to my room seemed like a terrible idea, given that I'd left an assassin in there. But everyone seemed much calmer than they might have if there was still an enemy agent on a killing spree. So I walked back down the gauntlet of lockers. Tina emerged from my room as I approached. About this assassin of yours. I gulped, concerned. Did I kill him? That's hard to say. Tina waved me inside. I'm having a little trouble finding him. I stepped back into my room. The light was on now. The place was trash. Furniture was shattered. My belongings were shown everywhere. But the assassin was gone. If you want to find out who the assassin is and why they are after Ben, read this book.